Hey guys, Julian from Rode here to walk you through choosing the best mic for your podcast. There are two different ways of connecting your mics to your recording device, using either USB or XLR. Mics with a USB connector can be connected directly into your computer, which makes them extremely easy to set up. Just connect the mic to your computer and select it as the microphone or input source in the settings. In many cases, this will happen automatically when you plug it in. Now you can hit record in your preferred audio workstation software and talk into the microphone. It's that easy to make a podcast. Rode make a variety of USB microphones, including the popular NT-USB condenser microphone and the Podcaster dynamic microphone. While USB microphones are extremely easy to set up for one person to record, it gets much harder if you want to have more than one microphone for a guest or co-host in your podcast. Connecting multiple USB mics into one computer can be tricky and may not be possible with all computers or recording software. This is where the XLR microphone comes in. XLR microphones have a 3-pin connector, which is the standard connector for professional audio. This allows you to connect your mic into any professional audio interface, recording device, or mixer. However, this added flexibility means you need a bit more equipment to record your podcast. If you only want to connect one mic to your computer, you can use an audio interface like this, the Rode AI-1. This easily allows you to connect any XLR microphone to your computer and gives you easy control over microphone and headphone levels. If you want to use multiple mics, then you'll need a mixer or a multi-channel interface. A good example of this is the Rodecaster Pro. It has 4 high-quality microphone inputs, which can be easily set up and controlled, and with direct recording to an SD card, as well as your computer via USB, it really is the easiest way to have multiple guests on your podcast. So in summary, if you just want to record yourself for your podcast, a USB mic is the easiest way to get started. If you want more flexibility and opportunities for later expansion, then an XLR microphone coupled with an interface such as the Rode AI-1 is a good choice. And lastly, if you want to include multiple guests in your podcast, then the Rodecaster Pro is an extremely high quality and easy to use solution for up to 4 microphones. Happy podcasting.